We've got to start with this digging in the crates, though. You know, now you're getting involved in it. Now,
I said, now you can't bring me in on the music thing, you know. Obviously, my role at Dex is I'm only going to be going for classics. Blood for me. I don't even think I'm going to be in any kind of mid 2000s for a very long time before I find anything in my crates to be playing. So, I'm gonna be giving nostalgia.
Listen, you sent me one, but I want to know why you selected that first. Before we pull it on, I want to know why you selected that track, to be fair.
Yo, you all right? You see that tune there for me? That tune for me is my never give up song. Yeah. You see, if I'm feeling down in the dumps and this tune picks me up and I hear the words and it inspires me.
Yeah,
and then like I said, and then the artists that are on it, and for the team that came together to put this. If you look into the history of this track and you see how many artists was on this one track, I don't think you'll see it again. Not in the R&B world, anyway. But that's why I just love the 90s, because the energy was just different. And then obviously I like the movie that it came with as well.
You went for Jason Lyrics, man. You took it to Jason Lyrics, bro.
Jada with the Jerry curl, you get me?
You know what? Let's put this on right before we start our this. Let's put this on. I'm gonna slap this on.
I was listening. I heard it.
Yeah, you're taking it there, you know. I beg you don't start singing as well, bro.
I'm trying to resist it.
Yeah. Yeah, King. That one's big.
Classic.
Still. Yeah. I'm classic. Feeling that one.
You know,
I'm feeling.
You
I'm
know
feeling
D'Angelo
that.
Wrote that tune, innit?
Did he? I didn't know. You know.
You know, D'Angelo wrote that song.
I didn't know. You know, you're educating me. You're educating me today,
tune, bro.
You're educating me today with that one. And still.
He brought the greats together there on that one, bro.
Yeah, I'm feeling that one.
You look at the lineup on that, yeah. You'll be amazed by the names that are on there. From Usher, Boys to Men, Flip, Tony, Keith Sweat, Christopher Williams. Yo, the list goes on. Joe, yeah. Aaron Hall. Yo, yeah. The list goes on.
That one there is a big one still. I will give you that one. I will give it to you. But you know what? I'm going to wrap up this Digging in the Crate segment, right? And I had to go for a Liev on this one, you know.
Okay. The original... Before the Beyonce, there was always a Leah.
Yeah, this is before Beyonce and all sorts. But, right, this one, right, reminds me of 2000. I think, right, 2000s, early 2000s was a good year, you know. 90s was great, you know. 90s was great.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 100%.
The early 2000s though was like the back end of the 90s, I think. And yeah, it reminds me of good times. Good times.
I'll agree with you on that.
Yeah, so I think I'm gonna have to slap this one on, you know, because this one here, right, for me, it does it for me. So let's get this one on. Oh, what's going on here?
That's my one, blood.
That's your one?
That's my tune.
That is, listen.
I know the tune's sweet here, bro.
Now I'm gonna slap this one on. Listen to this one then. No, you know about this
classic.
One.
Classic.
Yeah. Taking to the top 5 for me. Top 5 for me. So what's going on, man? What's going on in your world, King? Talk to me.
Bro, just grafting, working, and life as it is, man. You already know, man. I'm just floating through, man. Keeping my energy positive.
Yeah.
Got little things in the making. Just sorting out some paperwork to try and get in my own league now and start my own youth thing. So just getting the team together, really.
Yeah, I hear that.
Yourself?
Same old, you know. Just cutting through. We're starting it good. It's starting positive, so I'm going to keep this positive energy. It's looking up, man. 2022 is looking
like
up.
To hear that.
It is looking up, man. It's making me reflect, you know. We've had our conversations. And I think, right, people now, we need to start sorting out our affairs. Really need to sort out our affairs. And I'm going to pull it to you. Is word always bond?
Depending on the character, bro.